Bonjour à tous. Merci d'être des nôtres. Let me begin by recognizing that we are on the traditional land of the Algonquin people. We acknowledge them as past, present, and future caretakers of this land. Canada is a place defined by people who serve those around them, who tackle big challenges with hope and determination, and above all, who never stop working to build a brighter tomorrow. In other words, people like Mary Simon. Frankly, we need more leaders like Ms. Simon in high office, people who understand what it means to take on real issues and create positive change. And that's exactly what brings us here today. This morning, I can announce that on my recommendation, Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II has approved the appointment of Ms. Mary Simon as the 30th Governor General of Canada. Originaire du Nunavik, dans le nord du Québec, Madame Simon a passé sa vie à travailler au nom de ceux qui l'entourent. Au cours des dernières années, elle a été présidente du Comité national sur l'éducation des Inuits et, avant cela, présidente de l'Inuit Tapirit Kanatami. Tout au long de sa carrière, que ce soit dans la protection d'Inuit Nunangat, Arctique, comme défenseuse des droits et de la culture des Inuits, ou comme animatrice de radio avec CBC, Madame Simon a fait preuve de service dévoué. Je sais que Madame Simon donnera vie à sa vision d'un Canada plus fort pour tous lorsqu'elle occupera cette haute fonction. De ses années d'expérience aux nombreux honneurs qu'elle a reçus, Madame Simon lutte depuis longtemps pour un pays juste et équitable pour tous. Ms. Simon's career of leadership and service has always been one of breaking down barriers. She was the first Inuk to hold a position as a Canadian ambassador, representing Canada as both the ambassador of circumpolar affairs and as our ambassador to Denmark. Madame Simon a travaillé à la mise en œuvre de la première politique sur les revendications territoriales du Canada pour la baie James et le nord du Québec. And now we are honored to have Ms. Simon as Canada's first Indigenous Governor General. Canada is a big country. Canada is a diverse country. So it is only by reaching out to those around us, it is only by building bridges between people in the north and south, just like in the east and west, that we can truly move forward. Mary Simon has done that throughout her life. I know she will help continue paving that path ahead, and we will all be stronger for it. Today, after 154 years, our country takes a historic step. I cannot think of a better person to meet the moment. With that, it is a true honor to introduce Canada's Governor General Designate, Ms. Mary Simon.